Whoa, what a finish from Hurricane. Today's Hurricane score, brilliant goal, brilliant assist from Sonny Weimin, brilliant score goal from Hurricane. I think this is another finish ever for Hurricane today because it's one of the brilliant goal, one brilliant counter-attack from Tottenham Hotspur today. I think Tottenham is supposed to get all 3 points in front of his fans because he's playing very well, he finds a few chances, but all chances he gets, he scores brilliant goal. Another mistake from Arsenal to defend the counter-attack and another mistake and the brilliant winning from Tottenham today. Take a look at the first goal come from counter-attack and the second goal too come from counter-attack. Arsenal possessed the ball from 19 minutes to 90 minutes to Tottenham, but take a look until this time, first half minutes, Arsenal was 2-0 down and I think the second half can be a lot of challenge for them to find at least one goal because Tottenham, the way defending very well and they find a few chances to score the goals. And this is happening for them. Have a two goal, all come from counter-attack. Brilliant performance from Arsenal because possessing the ball very well, but a few mistakes come from the finish lines. The forward lines are playing very bad today. Don't try to outside of the box like the way Tottenham trying. And until this time, Tottenham win 3-0 from the first half. I think Arsenal is supposed to learn a lot how to defend the counter-attack like the way Tottenham playing very well because Tottenham is the one of the brilliant team finding a lot of goals from counter-attack and this happening to Arsenal today. Take a look at the game against Manchester United. All mistakes come from the counter-attack. The brilliant goal today for Harry Kane. I think this is the top score in the Premier League. Yes, try to saw him because few matches, few days, few leagues, he suffered an injury until the end of this season. So I think this season is supposed to be in the top of Premier League, and I think it is supposed to be in the Premier League title race because they have a lot of players, they have a quality players, brilliant players from there. Take a look at the first goal from Son Heung-min, the brilliant goal ever. I think it is supposed to be nominated for Goal of the Month because he scored one of the brilliant rocket. And I'm trying to imagine what is the counter attack from Tottenham today. All Arsenal players come to attack and they delay to defend. That is cost to him and now was 2-0 down. Thanks guys. Please subscribe, like, comment and share. Don't forget the notification you're on for my daily update. Congratulations, Hurricane. Supposed to get your trick today because Arsenal defending very bad.